Alright, you sitting right there now, crypto miner. You see this page? You gotta like it. Because only 5% of you are liking and watching my videos. I need everybody to like and subscribe to this video right now. Do it! Or else, if you want my puppy to have food, you gotta like and subscribe. Do it! Make it happen!
Yeah, we are applying some thermal compound to this i3-6100. And I do a nice generous 2 lanes. I don't do the goop, I don't do the single P. I find that this is a lot better. I'm installing a deep cool Gamex Archer. Let's see, here we are. Let's reroute the cable to the CPU fan header right here. Line up the cables. We're good to go. So what we have is our single stick of RAM, which is 8 gigs. Look at the pin tabs, pull those back, and we install like so. No. Push that nice and gently, locks it in, good to go.